So let's do some lo-fi drums. We're just gonna use lo-fi. We're gonna change the sample size to 6 beats. And that's basically it. Any plugin of this sort will do the trick. Go for it.